The end of humanity's darkest century. A curious symbiosis between man and machines appeared. This eventually enabled humans to leave their natural bodies and to free their minds from obsolete, with their brains sustained by artificial means, space travel also became feasible. Other civilizations were encountered, and peaceful intergalactic trade soon established. Now, the growing civilizations create a huge demand for resources, which can only be satisfied by the ever-expanding frontier. Competition is brutal and endless. You will now join it on adventure to an untapped planet. Prepare to assume Cortex Command! Okay, finally, it stopped. Oh wait, no, there's more. Okay, I'll be right back whenever I'm done with the music and stuff. Okay, we're back, guys. It didn't take long, really. So this is Cortex Command. I had to actually go back to my unique URL, and I couldn't, it wasn't on the Steam thing, so I searched it up on the Steam store, and it wasn't on the Steam store, so I really couldn't get it on Steam, so I sorry if you hear me, I popped my toe, I couldn't get this on Steam, because it wasn't in there, like, the other games, they were in there, and I just had to press install, but it wasn't in there, so I had to go back to my page, and I had to download it, and then I just added it as a game on Steam. So this is Cortex Command. I'm gonna do the campaign. Obviously I downloaded these games for you guys. So please take note that the campaign is currently in a playable alpha stage. As such, it is lacking some features, AI campaign components, text, and a lot of polish. That being said, you should be able to enjoy what is here, and up to 3 friends and free-for-all, 2v2, etc. Also, if you have not yet played Cortex Command, we recommend you first try the tutorial. Play tutorial. Welcome to Cortex Command. Above is your disembodied brain. Okay. With it, you can remotely control other bodies. Switch to one now by using Q or E. Here are some dummy bodies for practice. Quickly switch controls between, oh wait, never mind, or hold down either Q or E to get a selection cursor. So apparently this is why this guy walks slow as hell. Use a W to activate eject pad. Fire jetpack and burst for a better control. Okay. Adjust a direction way. Obstacle course. Climb obstacles by holding D. Even climb ladders by simply moving towards them. Come on. Hello. Okay, you know what this is? Hello, ladder. You suck. In the tight spaces you made it to angle your head down to go through. Or I can just hold down S. Okay. You can climb ladders by simply moving towards them. Let's get out of here. Okay, these ladders are gonna piss me off. Okay, so what am I supposed to do? You can crouch and crawl with S. In tight spaces, you may need to angle your head down to get through. Okay, you know what? I'm just going to... Okay. This guy walk... These guys walk really slow. Oh, it just keeps on repeating the controls, that's why. Okay. Firing range. AK-47. Pick up the weapon by first standing over it. And then hold down. What? Right mouse. Oh, okay. Point up to pick up. What? Release right mouse to complete the command. If you aim continuously toward your target, it improves your accuracy and view distance. I think I picked up the AK. Yeah, I did. Use left mouse to fire. Oh. Let's see. Firing range. Okay, so I murdered that guy. So let's get out of here. Oh wait, let's get this guy. Because I'm not flipping when I get out of here. Here are some, okay. You can stop telling me that they're dummies. Oh, what the? Okay, so apparently they run out of, or they heat up after a while or something. Light digger. Use it on the dirt here. Well, that's pretty cool. Funds. Okay. Funds can be spent in the buy menu. Whoa, look at all that shit. Oh my goodness. This is a big menu. Go down, please. Okay, that is a lot of buy crap. Okay. Oh, okay. Apparently I can't jump. Pick up AK. Okay. Let's see if I can aim at this guy. Oh goodness, nope. Oh shit. Apparently maybe I have to pick it up in the menu, I'm guessing. Can I get up here, please? Okay, apparently this guy hates me. Apparently all of these guys hate me. Idiot. Oh, wait. Cool. So this game is kind of weird. Take me up. Okay, apparently it's really heavy. What the hell is that? Is that my AK? Yes, apparently it's covered in shit. Oh, shit, I'm reloading. Oh, shit, I think I died from damage. Okay, so, apparently, I'm good at that game. Let's see, let's continue the campaign so we can actually see some action. Game size? I don't know what this is talking about. I'll just put it in. Bam. Control human. None. Need one human. Need two players. What? AI, I want it to be AI. Team. No, I'm gonna be team blue, that's what I'm gonna be. You can be team shit. Technology. Apparently there's no technology. Apparently didn't pick up the V. Sucky robots. That's what it is. Sucky robots. Start game. Day one. New day. Start. Okay. Day one. Caves one. Tundra one. A large network of caves deep underground. Okay. Continue. BG's turn. Start turn. What? What? I want to go into caves. This is really weird. I don't even know what's going on. Preparing to scan the site from orbit. Scanning, scanning. Scanning. Okay, complete. Do I come down there? Or what? What do I do? Press space to continue. I really don't know what to do here. Oh wait, no. No, 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 no. No. No, bad, bad. Okay, that's good. What's that? Apparently, I have a lot of money or something. I don't know what that... Is that ounces? I really don't know what that is. Can you be done? Already? Okay, there we go. Complete! Thank you for telling me that. Can I get out of this place, please? Finally. End turn, I guess. Sucky robot's turn. Robots' turns. Start your turn. This is a weird game. I don't know what to do. End turn. End your turn. Continue. Day two. Start. Spent all mine on shit. This game's weird. I'm really confused. I'm super confused.